She graduated with honors in Florence and is now completing her master's studies in product design. And we believe that design is really what Italy has to offer to Singularity University. She has also completed an internship in Kuopio Academy of Design in Finland and collaborated on design projects in Europe and Africa. Despite her young age, Caterina was awarded with various prizes, including Confine Design Contest in Torino and Best of Project by Piaggio in Pisa. She presented Freeze, a very interesting project, a cooling system that requires no electricity. And if you would like to say two words about your project, you have 30 seconds.
Okay. 30 seconds. First of all, I really want to thank you, everybody, to believe in me and in this project. And two words, this is like an alternative way of cooling system. And so I hope this will come true. And really, thank you.
Okay, thank you very much. We didn't warn her about the winning position, so...
I have a question.
Yes.
What was the key technology insight that led you to the solution?
Yeah, these are two technologies inside. First of all, it's a low-tech technology that is evaporative cooling. It's a technology used in major countries such as Africa and India. And it's the same system that allows our body to lower the inner part of our body, the sweat. And the other technology is a PCM or phase shield materials that are like improving this cooling system using not electricity. So,
okay, I want to read also another statement about Caterina and the reasons why we decided to give her the prize. Her outstanding technical skills, design skills, are only the basis upon which the judges finally decided to select her as the winner. In fact, her peculiar attitude, her ability to collaborate, and above all, her passion and commitment to solve humanity's problem, make her the perfect Singularity University student. With this award, we wish you, Caterina, to nurture and grow your potential, guided by the best mentors and both academic and entrepreneurial mentors there are in the world. And we truly wish you good luck for this summer.
Thank you.